How to change new voicemail alert tone on the iPhone 6. First, press on the home key to take you back to the home screen. Then go into settings and then go down and tap on sound. In sound, tap on new voicemail, and from here tap on one of the tone available in the list. You can also tap on classic to go into the classic category and choose more tone sound. Make your selection and then tap on the back key at the top to go back, or press on the home key to go back to the home screen. Thank you for watching this video.